Yo, what's happening, DNA fam? It's your boy DJ, and you already know what it is. Today, we got a special one. Usually we go to football games, usually we go to basketball games, not really that many baseball games, but tonight, it's fight night. First fight ever, heavyweight, undefeated, it's going down.
I'm excited.
You ready?
I'm excited.
You ready?
Gonna be crazy. I'm still staying a knockout in the fifth.
Fifth?
I want to see a knockout.
I'm calling you the sixth or the ninth.
If you know me, you know this ain't my first sway. Certified everywhere, ain't got a printed resume. Take y'all. Talk crazy, I pull up underlay. RP to Nate, dog. I had to regulate.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, it's fight night. It's fight night, y'all. It's fight night. You ready?
I'm ready.
It's fight night. It's fine,
nice. This is ridiculous.
We gotta get some merch though first. We gotta see what they got outside. Gotta finesse the merch from outside. Gotta get the low. So I'm gonna be back at y'all in a minute.
Yes, yes. Thank you, thank you.
Right,
appreciate
thank
it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We got the tees out here. They wanted $15 for a tee. We got 3 for $40. You know we gotta finesse. Always gotta finesse.
Hit it with a low. Hit it with a right. I'ma knock the f*** out like fight. Beat it with the left, beat it with the right. I'ma knock the f*** out like fight.
Jesus Christ.
I'm inside, got our seat. It's actually pretty good. I didn't think it was gonna be that nice. We're in the club level. Got some premium seats. They're really, really nice. So, fight's coming up. There's about 3 boxers left, and then the main event comes. That's what we're all here for. So, stay tuned. Back to you guys in a minute. All right, y'all. All the fights are done. The main event is coming up. The arena's starting to get packed. Celebrities are coming in. It's crazy. This is crazy. I'm excited to be here. The entrances are gonna be raw. I'm recording all this for you guys. Stay tuned. It's live in here. The atmosphere is crazy right now.
This is crazy.
Imagine like a high school fight on a million. Like everybody's got their phones out. Everybody's enjoying this. And the fight ain't even started yet. It's about to go. Let's go.
Thank you.
think you can do it.
knock him out. He can still knock him out. I got it.
He can knock him out still. It ain't over until it's over.
Go! building. Yeah. Come on.
And you know what they're going to say? And still, undefeated.
Instead of just sitting back, staying patient, and just waiting on it, you know? All the build up to the fight, you know, the hype and everything, you know, it's all put. I wouldn't really get them out there and get the fans what they wanted to see.
How much pressure did you have that night round and the 12th round that you had to have?
What?
I still believe I won the fight, and I believe every man in the UK. I'm a true champion, a true warrior. I went to Germany to fight Klitschko. I come to America to fight Deontay Wilder. Bless Deontay Wilder in the mighty name of Jesus. He's a top fighting man. Thank you for the opportunity, Dean. Bless you and your family. God bless you. God bless you, team. I'm 6'9" and 260 pounds. I don't know anybody on the planet who can move like that. That man is a piece of culture. But I avoided his shots tonight. Listen, I'm not going to take anything from Wilder. He's a great champion and a great man. I thank you for the opportunity.
Will there be a rematch?
The world knows the truth. I thought I won the fight. I thought I should have got the belt. But run away, Sile. But I'm going to say, God bless you, East team. God bless America. Thank you to everybody who traveled from all around the world to see me tonight.
Yo, it's a night. The fight is over. It was a draw. As you know, we're at the Staples Center right now. We're just getting done. The flight leaves in the morning, early. We're here only for a day. I got here this morning. Now it's time to go. Gotta get back home. Gotta edit. Gotta finish this up. I don't even know what to say. This was crazy. What do y'all think about it? Comment down below. What a fight.